Kingdom. My name is Mantip Saranda and I'm a Balasindra from the Vikarana Gurukul. In this video, I want to share with you all about the breakthrough which all of us had today in the courtyard, sitting with Swamiji. See, the power we manifested today was pulse reading. It's just like scanning the pulse and heart rate of that particular person. And on me just scanning, we can either decrease or increase that person's heart rate. Today the breakthrough which I got was in power manifestation, that usually I always think that it is me who is manifesting powers and it's not going to be easy to manifest powers. Then first initially when I was just I was just sleepy, not able to manifest it and just breaking my own head. Then the powerful cognition which I got was, instead of me manifesting, it is not me who is manifesting, it is Swamiji who is manifesting through me. So whatever it is, I just need to chant the Mahavakya 3 times, then Swamiji will automatically manifest it. When I had this cognition, I marked the order needing to put any extra effort in it and the power just manifested. Yeah.